Restoration group in the town called Portadown 2000. Agreement in principle has been reached to leave the existing venue, which is owned by the Premier Division side. Grant aid is to be sought to relocate to a still undisclosed site near the town.
The Mid Ulster outfit set to move then into a new multi-purpose complex near the town by the end of the century.